Thanks, David. And we got another traffic alert to pass along this morning, this time in Cass County. A portion of State Road 25 will close on Tuesday. Take a look at your screen. The Indiana Department of Transportation says the road will be shut down between Ottawa and 6th Streets in Logansport as sewer work's being done there. The detour follows State Road 17 and State Road 16. State Road 25 should reopen in late May, weather permitting.